Hey, this is my Crosman American Classic pump pistol. It's a really great gun, really pleased. Quality's great. It's crazy powerful for a pistol. I would not recommend buying a CO2 pistol. They're very crappy, really expensive, and expensive to maintain. This is I got it for $99 at my Canadian Tire.
It's cheap.
And like I said, it's easy because $99 and then that's it. You have this pistol forever and it's not going to have any problems at all. I'll show you how to load this gun. Can't really suspect anything, but then you pump it like that 10 times. I'm not going to do it like that because it's quite loud. If you do it 10 times and shoot it dry. You load the BB in here in the bolt, which I really like this. It's really great for loading. It's a new feature for this gun. Forward, and then you pull the trigger, and that's just one pump. You can go up to 10 pumps max. Excellent. It's good for the gun. Has a great safety system. Really simple, just a cross bolt safety. Fire off. Okay, great. Really simple. It's practically a hairpin, or like a hair trigger. Slightly pull it and bam, it's off. Up with 10 pumps, you can kill basically any bird near you. Crows, magpies,
pigeons,
squirrels,
small rodents,
squirrels, mice, anything. Rats. Yeah, basically anything
you need to get rid of. States.
It has a rifled steel barrel. It's quite a long gun, almost 14 inches long, 13.3, I think.
Really? Foot and a bit.
Yeah, weighs a couple pounds. It has a nice feel to it. It's really solid. It has a unmovable, I guess you could say, front iron sight, and then on the back, it's an adjustable iron sight. You can slide it up and down. That's just about it, and side to side. It's really accurate for a pistol because of the long barrel.
Extremely accurate.
Yeah, really accurate for a pistol. Actually accurate up to 20, 25, even 30 yards with 10 pumps. Kill zone, probably. You could kill, like I said, probably up to a crow, squirrel from about 25 yards. Easy.
If you get used to the sights and, like, its weight distribution.
Yeah, so you just gotta... It's really great. Great feel, like I said. And, you can mount just about anything. Crosman gives you almost no limits with this gun. I plan on replacing my stock grips, which is the only plastic thing on this gun. And it's a good plastic, too, just like the Phantom. You can watch my other video for a view of Crosman Phantom 1000. So this is a great, solid, all-metal gun, except for, of course, the grips, like I said. And you can replace them with a carbine stock, a maple stock, anything. Basically, Crosman gives you, like I said, unlimited opportunities with this gun. Different stocks, grips, anything. You might hear that lots of pump pistols have problems with seals breaking, but if you've noticed, those are all non-Crosman guns. If you plan on buying an air gun, I recommend nothing other than Crosman. Great quality, great company. You've been making guns for basically ever, since the history of air guns and pellet guns and stuff. This seal is extremely strong, probably the best in any pump pistol you can buy. Better than any CO2 pistol, more powerful. The only thing people are sort of upset about with this gun is they say it's hard to pump. Really, it's not hard to pump at all. I think my 5-year-old cousin could probably pump this gun. Just a few tips here. As soon as you get it, pump it probably five pumps for 5 shots, then 5 shots for each pump all the way up until you get to 10, because maybe someone did pump it up 10, 11 pumps very first time they got out of the box and broke the seal. Clearly, that's because the gun isn't used to it. Yeah, you have to get the piston going, you know, pump it a few times, and I've had this gun for about 2 months, and it's
fine.
Buttery, smooth pumping, great gun, really powerful, really accurate, great buy, anything Crosman.
It's never jammed.
Never jammed, nothing. Thanks for watching.